first and only African-American female Boilermaker at Local 363 in Belleville, Illinois. I really enjoyed being here. I was able to be a single mom. I have three children at home. I was able to be a full-time student and work a part-time job. SWCC prepared me for what I needed to succeed as a Boilermaker. Thanks for a better life for me and my children. I love this college. This is probably one of the best decisions that anybody could make. College, happy 70th anniversary.